What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow Mo Laboratory. Today I got 50 of those firecrackers. It's called Reaper Titanium Crackers. They're not too big of the crackers, but the beauty of them, if you throw them in the water, light it up and throw it in the water, they actually sink. So today I'm gonna put some water in the fish tank and throw one of them in there and we'll see what happens. But first, let's just blow it up on a regular surface and we'll see how it works and how it works in the fish tank. And we'll compare the two. Let's do it. All right, so we got one of these small firecrackers. We're gonna set it up right in the middle of this plate. I'm gonna light it up and I'm gonna run and we're gonna film it in slow motion. That was pretty good. Let's check it out in slow motion. Next thing we're gonna do is the fish tank. We almost have it filled up. I think that's about enough. And I'm gonna grab one of these. We're gonna light it up and we're gonna explode it in slow motion. Let's do it. All right, I'm gonna light it up, throw it in the fish tank, and hopefully it's gonna be very beautiful in slow motion. Let's do it. Нажимай. That slow motion was super amazing. I couldn't take my eyes off of that. So I decided what else could I do with these firecrackers? And I'm thinking to light up all four of them and throw them in the fish tank and let them explode one by one. So prepare to be amazed. Let's do it. I think I got just two, but let's check it out. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I think I like the small firecrackers better than the bigger ones that I've been using. So, can't wait to try them again. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like our video, and we'll see you next time. Peace out.